Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Project Wisdom 3 Kappa Mode. So, as you saw last time, I got this thing set up. Well, I didn't get it as set up as it is now. It's a little more set up than it was before. But I got these machines built. I built another melter off camera because we need one for copper and one for gold. Apparently you can't use hoppers, but that's fine. There we go. And I got the stuff together off camera to build this, which is an ember receptor and an ember emitter. Oh, listen, don't we need to, like, link this up? Yeah, and that's gonna cause this to start melting. Put all these in there. Need probably more fluid extractors, which means we need more iron pipes. There's two more plates. Redstone. Yeah, 4 redstone. I don't know what's wrong with this ancient codex. It does not seem to work correctly. So I might have to fiddle with some stuff later to make that work. I don't even know if I can fiddle with the stuff to make it work. It may just be bugged. Okay, so here's the fluid extractors. Stamp on there. We have Dawnstone. It's gonna tell us when we have Dawnstone. Very confused on how this works. So we can just make it in the smeltery. So that makes this kind of useless. Guess just leave this in here and let it finish off. I don't know what it's doing. Yeah, we'll just make some Dawnstone up in here. 21. Just let that smelt down. What else do we have after that? Oh, we should also probably claim all these quests. That's not bad. We'll make that at some point. Took a Dawnstone or a battery, and this is the pressure refinery. I don't know what that does. Yeah, I'm gonna have to read up a bit on this mod before next time so we can do the last couple of things we need to do. Need to go into here. Yeah, so I have no clue. But I'm just gonna do it this way because this is the way I know I can do it. And it's much more efficient. Aspectus, Spartan iron, copper, Dawnstone, silver, and lead, Aspectus, ash is the cinder plinth. I think we can do that this time, 2 silver, 3. Yeah, that's nothing. We got the stuff for that already. That up. Might help if I went and turned these into the plates they need to be. Yeah, I don't know how that's supposed to work. Should be everything. That and then that. There's the cinder plinth. Put like cobblestone or something in it. This is the whole system of stuff to do the crafting we actually need to do. So I guess that's kind of a goal. I know we need Aspectus probably. We should probably just finish off this quest. Like this one, it's just 4 electrotine, a buck of copper, and some chemite bricks. Do not have enough copper here currently, so we're gonna need to make more copper. So that's probably gonna be a next episode thing. Getting into that actual stuff, but since next episode I'm gonna come back with a full head of knowledge on what I need to do to finish this off. Promise. So since I'm going to do that, let's focus on something else. Let's just kind of take a quick detour since we are going to be going to the Twilight Forest next. That's kind of the big thing that's going to be happening and soon. I think we need to get into the armor tree if we can at this point. Iota workbench. Just needs some lapis and blocks of charcoal or coal. And those are around. What are those around? Crafting bench. Okay. So we get that stuff together and get that going. I think these you can just craft regularly. Let's grab a stack of coal. We'll go craft these up in the combiner factorizer thing. And then get that stuff on the go. Crafting bench, this and that are. What was it? Did I do that wrong? Locks are cool. Oh, this is not blocks of lapis, it's individual lapis. That makes more sense. I was gonna say, I figured they expanded it out. Okay. Basic workbench built. Do I have leather armor? When did I get leather armor? That it's saying I crafted it. That's strange. Is there some in here? No. A stack of leather should be enough. Let's craft up some leather armor. Get to work on these armor quests. They should be pretty quick. At least at this tier, because it's really just the normal armor at this tier. So now we actually have the leather armor. Next one's copper, which is what we got going right now. I don't know if 34 is enough. Probably not. Okay, so there's our copper armor. Not much better than gold. Did I put a, yeah, I put a stack of gold in here. Don't know how that's better than copper, but what does that require? It's not just straight coal. Blocks. Jesus. Oops. That's expensive shit. Like, this is not, this is just enough to make a coal chest plate. Okay. So we're getting there on that one. And it'll be tin, which will be easier. Void crystal, again, easier. Aluminum, gold, silver, electrum, constantan chain, nickel, lead, iron, lapis, bronze, invar, steel, black quartz, boron, osmium, redstone, and ray crystal, palace crystal, redstonia, obsidian, diamond, emerald, platinum, diamantine, and then emeratic. Pretty sure this entire quest line of them we can finish before we go to the twilight, which is where the second quest tier of them is. But since we're getting towards the end of the episode, we need a armor. How hard is an armor stand to make? Just sticks and a, that's not bad. Okay, there's our armor stand. The armor on, shift click it on there. So we're gonna leave it off there for today. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. It was a little bit of a all over the place episode, but I wanted to get a couple things done on our quest towards this Twilight Forest that we've been on. So yeah, it's kind of nice that we got some armor stand stuff going so we can get some sweet sweet armor, maybe not die so easily when we finally do make it, but other than that, I hope you all enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe if you did enjoy. check out my Twitter and the Discord to leave comments that you don't want to leave on the video or you think won't get seen on the video. As always, make sure you check out the Twitch streams on Saturday and Sundays that I've been doing. The schedule is posted in a bunch of places. You can find it all over the place on the Discord, on Twitch, on my Twitter a couple times. Yeah, other than that, once again, hope you all enjoyed. Have a great day, guys, and goodbye.